How to calculate the mother's Chinese lunar age correctly for Chinese gender predictor. To use the Chinese gender prediction calendar, you must first know the exact age of the pregnant woman. The age of a pregnant woman must be calculated from the Chinese lunar calendar. If you calculate the age of the pregnant woman from the solar calendar whose months are from January, February, March to December, then remember that you have calculated the age of the pregnant woman incorrectly, and the results obtained will also be incorrect. Another important point is that the Chinese calculate their age from the day of their mother's pregnancy, rather than the day of their birth, as a result of which they are born. So first you need to know the Chinese lunar year and date on which you were born. Now add 40 more weeks to this date because the pregnancy took place 40 weeks before birth. Now calculate according to the Chinese lunar calendar from this pregnancy date and year to today or the day you want to know the age. This is your age according to the Chinese lunar calendar. If you don't want to get bogged down in this calculation and want to calculate your age in a simple way, you can add 1 year to your running age. It will be your age according to the Chinese lunar year. For example, if you are 22 years 5 months old, your running age will be 23 years. Now adding 1 year to that will make it 24 years. So according to the Chinese lunar year, you are 24 years old. You can now use this age in the Chinese gender calendar or gender prediction tool to find the gender of your unborn baby or may plan your future baby. Another concept about the lunar age is that at the time of birth, the baby is considered 1 year old. Thereafter add 1 year at every spring festive, Chinese new calendar year. Chinese lunar age is also called virtual or nominal age. If someone is born 1 or 2 months before the spring festival, then he will be 1 year old at the time of birth, and after 2 months, he will become 2 years old on the first day of the new Chinese lunar year.